All right, that's the Millar manuscript setting for Cabar Féidh as a stress bay. Millar's interesting cat, played Highland pipes. I think he played Irish pipes as well, and he definitely invented and like tinkered with his own Highland pipe chanter to have a bunch of keys on it to play second octave more easily. I think he was from Aberdeenshire, and if memory serves, like 1820s, 1840s, but lovely setting.